WAF Studios. You guys want to see why we get paid so much money here at AAF? Watch, I'm going to do my job.
AAF rules!
The
mighty, mighty rock station.
The only station that really rocks.
All right. I just made money. All right, cool. It's time for another Real Rock TV show. Tonight on the show, and why do you have a bra on your head, man? All right, tonight on the show, we got Power Man 5000 from the Indoor Beach Party, also another society from the Middle East, and we stop into the Ozone Cafe for an acoustic performance from the Hazies. Will you stop distracting me?
This is Spider from Power Man 5000. You're watching Real Rock TV, WAAF.
Kills with his mind and not with a gun. Kills with his mind and not with a gun. Tokyo Vigilante number one.
Real Rock TV.
So here I am. Spider's here from Power Man 5000. How are you?
I'm doing okay. This should be great, right?
I hope so.
This will be easy, smooth, quick, painless.
Well, I wanted to add that somebody handed the anatomically correct sheep here.
Was Wasn't this the winner of the bikini contest?
I think it was. And she's all yours tonight.
Baby, oh baby!
All right, let's ask some real questions.
All right, so you're on, what's going on with the new album? It just released like, what, 3 or 4 weeks ago? Maybe a little more?
Exactly. Album's been out for about 4 weeks. Been doing real good around the country. Been touring constantly since January. Opening for Kiss. We're going to be doing the Ozfest and a bunch of solo club dates around the country. So we'll just be on the road forever and ever and ever.
Were you ever a Kiss fan?
Of course, man. I was a huge Kiss fan. It's sort of strange, you know.
That must be pretty freaky opening up for one of the bands that you've like grown up listening to, huh?
Yeah, I mean, I remember drawing pictures of Gene Simmons as a little kid, you know. And there they are. You know?
Did you have the Gene Simmons dolls or the bed sheets?
I think we did have the dolls, and I don't know if we had bed sheets, but I'd like to get the bed sheets without the makeup on. That would, you know, that'd be really. Whew. That's the, we have the privilege of seeing them without their makeup on.
Were those guys from Kiss cool to you guys? I mean, you guys are, you know, probably, you know, I'm sure they've toured with so many bands, and now they're coming across a new band. Are they more, a little bit nicer to the new bands coming into the scene as they are with, like, say, if somebody who's been around in the music scene for a while?
They seem to be really cool with us. I mean, the whole vibe seems to be bringing, like, unknown bands on the road with them. And, I mean, they've been really, really great with us. And, you know, we met Gene Simmons. That was pretty cool, you know. The other guy, they keep kind of a low, they jet in, they have their own little Lear jet, they fly in, they do the show, they fly out. So you don't really see them, you don't really get to, you know, eat the catering food with them or anything like that.
Does their plane say Kiss on the side?
I haven't been on the plane yet, so I don't know, I haven't seen it. They haven't invited me out yet.
All right, Spider from Power Man 5000, thanks a lot.
Thank you. Oh!
That was bad, I'm sorry.
Hi, I'm Sue. I'm Michelle. And you're watching WAAF Real Rock TV.
Hope you're in Anthony's show, Real Rock TV. Michael Jackson has exclusive pictures of him and his new baby in the Inquirer, but they edited the shot. Here's how it really looked.
I love you, baby. You're my child.
Stick around for the Hazies on the Ozone Cafe.
How old are you? 16. All right, that's old enough. All right, you guys, you ready to rock or what, huh? Let's hear it for my pals, Another Society! For Real Rock TV, get a shot at his f***ing.
Thank you. AAF's Real Rock TV. We'll be right back.
There's a great job in your future.
Your future.
When you prepare for it at Massasoit Community College, and our Canton campus is where you go to prepare.
You go to prepare.
No other institution offers more career choices than Massasoit.
Choices.
With over 12 options, you'll find a career program that's right for you.
A good paying career.
With an associate's degree or certificate from Massasoit. The right time is now.
The right place is Massasoit's Canton campus.
Register for your success today.
This transmission is from the citizens of the planet Earth.
We are a peaceful people. We seek only friendship. We offer brotherhood, love.
Destroy! Destroy! Destroy you!
Relax. It's back. WAAF's Real Rock TV.
I'm John Osherman. This is the Ozone, and now we have a band in the Ozone Cafe. It's the Hazies.
Yep.
What's happening, fellas?
Nothing much, bro.
Can you hear me? I can hear you, yeah.
Am I really loud? Because I'm extremely loud in my headset right now.
Okay, well, I'm sure Chuck Davis, our production geek, is working on that. So you guys have got to be fired up for playing the WAF Indoor Beach Parties. Now, this is not like any other radio thing you'll ever see. I promise you that.
We are so excited about it. This is we've been on tour now for about a month and a half, and this is the last show of our tour. So we're excited about going out with a bang here in the big city of Austin, you know. And
no doubt, it's Power Man 5000 goes on first, then you guys, then the Best Body Contest. This is when all the strippers get on stage.
Yeah.
I'll be up in front with you guys, and then Helmet goes on, and then Korn goes on, and then. Party time, man.
Oh, man.
And then that's when the Hazies hook up with the strippers. So you guys are from Clearwater, Florida, next to Tampa Bay.
Yeah. Basically. Yeah.
Actually, it's spring break there, so we thought we'd come to Boston.
You got
to
get away from spring.
That's right.
Everybody comes to you.
We thought we'd come to the cold.
You're still fairly a new band. How have you found the rock and roll world to treat you so far?
Well, most everybody that we've met, you know, there's jerks in any profession, but most everybody that we've met have been very, very cool, very supportive, especially the bands. Like, we've got some good friends in, like, bands like Tonic, good friends of ours.
Mm-hmm.
Brother Kane, very, very cool to us.
All good friends of the station.
Yeah,
Nixon.
Exactly. The Nixon's very cool to us. But
we did a couple shows with Helmet last year. They were real cool, too.
Good
the
guys.
Hazies and Helmet, man. Rip it up, America!
Yeah, you know, it's funny. You guys are, you know, when you think of the Helmet and you think of, you wouldn't think of the Hazies. You guys are more like, you guys are just straightforward rock and roll. And let me tell you, that's one of the nicest Les Pauls I've ever seen.
Now, thank you.
Sweet, man.
The guitar's been really good to me.
We've
been through a lot together.
You see that? That's the sign that there's a mass suicide on its way. See that little symbol right there?
Oh, come on, this is a San Diego, man. Come on.
There it is, man. Pudding.
Let's at least get through this hazy set before we think about anything here, all right?
Some meat and some UFO.
So, yeah, we'll rap a little more, but let's do something. Let's hear something from Hazies. Live in the Ozone Cafe.
All right, what are we going to do here?
What are we doing? Trip Free.
Let's do Trip Free Life. This is the song that WAAF is nice enough to be playing for us. I got to hear some more
about his microphones.
Okay, cool.
Text man that I'm dead.
and you're watching WAAF Real Rock TV.
TV. We'll be right back.
Sorry.
There's a great job in your future. When you prepare for it at Massasoit Community College, and our Canton campus is where you go to prepare. No other institution offers more career choices than Massasoit. With over 12 options, you'll find a career program that's right for you.
A good paying career.
With an associate's degree or certificate from Massasoit, the right time is now.
The right place is Massasoit's Canton campus.
Register for your success today.
Relax. It's Pat. WAAF's Real Rock TV.
Hi.
Hi, I'm Nancy.
And I'm Sonia Lay.
And you're watching WAAF Real Rock TV.
Well, there it is, another fine episode of Real Rock TV, showing a little bit of the beach party, and future episodes of Real Rock TV will have even more of the beach party if you weren't there. And if you were, you might see yourself. What?
We got a Bryan Adams CD in here.
Another Bryan Adams CD showed up in our catalog? In the WAAF CD collection? That's Bryan Adams, all right. Reckless. And it's good! 3 points! See you next week.
That was bad. I'm sorry.
You can edit that.